Good morning, boys and girls.
Good morning, teacher.
How are you today?
I am fine. Thank you very much.
Okay, now we're going to sing a good morning song. Okay, let's sing together.
Good morning to you and to you. Good morning to you.
Okay, and then the last one. My skirt is long.
My skirt is long.
My skirt is short.
My skirt is short.
Okay, this one is long and this one is short.
Okay, boys and girls, after we study read the book 3, now we are going to the activity book. So, please take off your free English activity book 3. Don't forget to take your pencil.
So now, open page 29. We're going to do this, but listen first. Circle the correct word based on the person beside. So here, there are some words. Okay, here there are some words. We're going to find the correct word based on the person. So, start from this, okay? Listen. She has a
hat or cap.
Look at the girl. She has a hat. Very good. So, we have to circle hat. Okay, boys and girls. Now, the second one. Look at the boys. And then look at this here. The object. He has a, the first option is belt or watch. He has a, what is this? Very good, this one is watch. So, he has a watch. Okay, this one is watch. Now, the third one. You have a pair of clean. Look at this boy. What the boys hold? Socks or shoes? Look at this object. Very good. Shoes. So we have to circle shoes. Let's read together. You have a pair of clean shoes. Okay, good job. Now the next one. Look at the girl, okay? I have a short, this one have two options, skirt or blouse. The first one is skirt, and then the second one is blouse. Which one that the correct one? Okay, skirt. Okay, now we're going to circle skirt word. Okay, now let's say it together. I have a short skirt. Okay, very good.
Now we are going to do this one, but listen first. Okay, boys and girls. circle the objects we can wear.
Okay, so there are 4 objects here. We're going to circle the object that we can wear. Okay, the first one. What picture is that? That one is cup. Okay, cup. So, we can wear this? Of course, yes. So, we have to circle. And then now, look at the second object. What object is that? That one is doll. Very good. So, we can wear a doll or not? Of course, no. So, we no need to circle, right? How about the third one? The third object. Look at this one. What object is that? That one is shoes. Okay, so this one is we can wear or not? Of course, yes. So we have to circle the object. Okay, boys and girls. Now look at the last object. What object is that? Very good. This one is short. So, can we wear this? Of course, yes, right? So we have to circle again. Short. Okay, boys and girls. Very good. Okay, that's all about our topic today. And see you again.